Having some more stuff, I pass also the Shenandoah minis with the mix of black, a lot of glaze medium, and all over the gray primer surface. You see, I think it's giving you a small idea where to have the shadows and the highlights without need to pass all the surface with a black and then with white. Let's see how this will go. I'm also very curious, but for the face I didn't use black, I use glaze medium with black red, and for the palms I think it's because the delaying of drying time of glaze medium gives the opportunity to the pigment of black sit down in very specific way as it is drying. So I think it's like the old wash with oils and enamels. Eh? What do you think? When I have it totally dried, I will give you the result. See you later.